arms. That's something we all want big, right? Well, not the only thing we want big, but one of the main ones. So if you want to learn how I added 3 inches to my arms, watch the video. Okay, so first up, this video is gonna be broken down into 2 parts. So the first part, I'm gonna be telling you what I did wrong, what I learned, and what I think you should focus on to get bigger arms. And when I say arms, I mean bicep, triceps, and shoulders, because shoulders are just as important to having big arms as anything else. Secondly, I'm gonna be breaking down my specialized routine that I am doing right now that I've seen great results with. So stay tuned for that. Okay, so the first thing that I really noticed was that when I was really just first starting out, I was only hitting arms, and that did not make my arms grow at all. So my biggest thing that I learned was for my biceps, doing things like weighted pull-ups that added the main mass to my arms. Like, I was doing no biceps at the time, I was only doing weighted pull-ups. And for my triceps, I was also doing no triceps. I was just doing weighted dips, incline press, and compound movements. And I was really just doing that for 2 years when I first like actually like got into lifting and was doing it consistently and eating right. So that was really important, doing the compound lifts. But I found that my arms, they were kind of being left behind a bit. So what I started to do this year is I did a specialization program. So I did 2 months on each muscle group. So I did chest and then arms. So that means shoulders, bicep, triceps. And also for shoulders, I was doing a lot of heavy shoulder pressing. But before that, I was doing no shoulder pressing at all, because I was like, oh, shoulders, I'll just do side raises and stuff. So when I really started implementing shoulder pressing, it also helped me grow. But now in the specialization, I started doing more higher reps as well. Again, with bicep, triceps, and shoulders. And that's what I've been doing for the past 2 months. In the beginning, when I was started off doing it, I did a specialization on my chest. Now I'm on arms. And at the end of this video, what I'm gonna be doing is revealing what my specialized arm workout is that helped me add 0.5 inches in 1 month to my arms. In 1 month, times 2 months, that's an inch on your arms in 2 months. And for someone who's been training for 3+ years, that is incredible. So stay tuned for that, because it is going to be great. And it's not too complicated. It's simple. It's simple science. And I'll do a voiceover explaining why it shows what I did and why I'm doing what I'm doing. But back to the matter at hand, giving you things that I learned and tips and tricks. Also, I also learned eating is so important, especially for your shoulders. My bicep and triceps were pretty good, but my shoulders, they were lacking quite a bit. And eating to grow is massive, because adding mass on your shoulders is so hard for me personally. So you gotta be eating. Lastly, you have to be lean. I found the leaner you are, the better you will look, 110%. Like, my arms weren't, like a year ago, weren't anything special, but I would always have people come up and be like, oh, like, they're really good. And that's because they were defined. Like, you could see my side, my middle, my lateral head, my front head, my rear head, everything. And again, the bicep main, I have a great bicep main, and that is because I am lean. So if you want to get the same thing, that's what you got to do. You got to be lean, you got to eat properly, and you got to hit the main compound movements. And then once you perfect them, then start doing more specialized work, which we are going to get to right now. Okay, so starting off our week on Monday, we're doing a chest focus push day. Okay, so we started off this workout doing heavy incline pressing with dumbbells. Then we moved on to shoulder pressing on a machine seated. Now, this is going to be more higher reps, lower weight, but we're still going to go heavy as possibly can. And then we're going to keep the heavy lower rep work for later on in the week. Okay, so on this day after that, we're going to be doing a close grip Smith machine tricep bench press. And this is really to focus on the long head, and it's really about putting strength on. And later on, we're going to focus on higher reps and on the long head. But right now, it's about the outer head. And in this one, we're doing lower reps. So my first set was 6 reps, and my second set is going to be 8, and I'm going to do another of 10. So the reps are lower. We're going as heavy as possible, and later on, we'll do higher reps. Okay, then we're moving back onto shoulders. The most important head you can hit is the lateral head. This makes a massive difference. So right now we're doing heavier. So we're going for around 10 reps, 3 sets. Moving back over to triceps, we're going to be hitting the longer head on the tricep and doing higher reps. So we're going to do a transition over when we hit it next. But for right now, we're doing around 12 reps, 3 sets. So I'm really focusing on squeezing the muscle and making the tricep work. Now, this is honestly the most important muscle group if you really want to focus on growing your chest. So that is definitely one of the biggest. Okay, last but certainly not the least, we're doing a reverse pec deck flies. This is to hit our rear delt. Now, the rear delt is also really, really important. And what you'll notice is this on Monday, we're really going heavy on the lateral and the rear delt. We're going to do higher reps later, but this is about going heavy and building strength. Okay, now moving over to our second workout of the week. It is going to be on Wednesday. Now, Wednesday, we're basically hitting legs, but at the end of the workout, I like hitting arms again just to get more focus on it. So we're hitting the biceps. Now, again, this is going to be a heavier bicep day, so we're doing some heavy curls. Before, I was doing barbell curls, but I've been doing them for a while, so I switched over to dumbbell curls. So it's about doing a set of 6, second one of 8, and a third one of 10. This is my second set, and again, I'm really focusing on getting stronger on every single rep and every single weight, bringing it down as slow as humanly possible. Okay, our second heavy bicep movement of that day is going to be a preacher hammer curl. I was doing normal hammer curls, but again, I maxed out at 50-pound dumbbells. So I started doing preacher just because I feel like it brings a bigger focus to it. So after that, we do this again, 6, 8, 10 for three sets of those rep ranges. And it's really, again, about just getting stronger. And after this, we're going to be moving on to our next workout. And yes, people, I really hope you saw what I saw, because it was really something to look at. Okay, now we're moving on to Friday, and this is going to be a shoulder-focused push workout. So we're starting off with heavy, heavy shoulder pressing. Now, I'll be honest, I forgot to record it in the beginning, so I'm doing this at the end. But rep ranges are 6, then 8, then 10. Then we're moving off to some bench press. Okay, so after hitting the shoulders heavy and doing bench press, now we're moving on back to the triceps. Now we're going heavy for the long head this time. So on Monday, we did the opposite. So this week, on Friday, we're doing this, where we go heavy on this, then move on to some lighter rep work. And just like how we went heavier on Monday for lateral raises, we're going lighter and higher reps. And remember, we're focusing on control, bringing it down as slow as possible, and contracting the muscle. This way, you get to work out in all different ways, hitting both sides of rep schemes, muscle groups, and anything in between. Okay, now for the triceps, we're going to be doing tricep extensions, again, 15 reps. Now, again, we're just putting in as much blood into the muscle as possible. Always trying to get stronger. That is our main goal. But in here, we're just trying to focus on growing the muscle. At the end of this, I'm going to hold at the bottom position for 3 seconds when I'm done the exercise. And the final exercise for Friday is going to be some type of rear delt work in the higher rep range. Again, 15 reps, slow and controlled. I was doing face pulls before, but the gym was a little empty, so I thought about giving this a try. I see a lot of people doing it, and I did feel a good squeeze, but I prefer face pulls. Okay, now moving on to the last workout of the week, which is Saturday. So we hit back before this, a pull day, but we're ending off with some more biceps. And on a Wednesday, on our leg day, how we hit heavier biceps, now we're going for a higher rep range and doing more squeezing and controlling the muscle. So after doing cable curls for around 3 sets of 15 reps, we're doing seated hammer curls. Again, I really like this. We're focusing on putting on strength, but main goal is squeezing the muscle. We're doing the heavier work in the beginning. So now is the fun part, getting a good pump. Okay guys, we're gonna be ending off the video right over there. If this helps you out, if you want to see more of how it grew my chest or any other muscle group, let me know in the comments below. We're gonna be doing videos on fashion, fitness, lifestyle. We're going hard next year, so stay tuned, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next one.